Slovenia, officially the Republic of Slovenia, is a country in Central Europe. It is bordered by Italy to the west, Austria to the north, Hungary to the northeast, Croatia to the southeast, and the Adriatic Sea to the southwest. Slovenes constitute over 80% of the country's population. Slovene, a South Slavic language, is the official language. Slovenia has a predominantly continental climate, with the exception of the Slovene Littoral and the Julian Alps. A sub-Mediterranean climate reaches to the northern extensions of the Dinaric Alps that traverse the country in a northwest-southeast direction. The Julian Alps in the northwest have an alpine climate. Continental climate is more pronounced towards the northeastern Pannonian Plain. The capital and largest city, Ljubljana, is nearly the center of the country. Ljubljana, also known by other historical names, is the capital and largest city of Slovenia. It is the cultural, educational, economic, political, and administrative center of the country. During antiquity, a Roman city called Imona stood in the area. Ljubljana itself was first mentioned in the first half of the 12th century. Situated at the middle of a trade route between the northern Adriatic Sea and the Danube region, it was the historical capital of Carniola, one of the Slovene inhabited parts of the Habsburg monarchy. It was under Habsburg rule from the Middle Ages until the dissolution of the Austro-Hungarian Empire in 1918. After World War II, Ljubljana became the capital of the Socialist Republic of Slovenia, part of the Socialist Federal Republic of Yugoslavia. It retained this status until Slovenia became independent in 1991 and Ljubljana became the capital of the newly formed state. The origin of the name of the city, Ljubljana, is unclear. In the Middle Ages, both the river and the town were also known by the German name Liebach. This name was in official use as an endonym until 1918, and it remains frequent as a German exonym, both in common speech and official use. The city is called Ljubljana in Italian, in Latin, Labicum, and anciently Imona. For most scholars, the problem has been in how to connect the Slovene and the German names. The origin from the Slavic ljub to love, like, was in 2007 supported as the most probable by the linguist Tijman Pronk, a specialist in comparative Indo-European linguistics and Slovene dialectology from the University of Leiden. He supported the thesis that the name of the river derived from the name of the settlement. The linguist Silvo Torkar, who specializes in Slovene personal and place names, argued for the thesis that the name Ljubljana derives from Ljubija, the original name of the Ljubljanica river flowing through it, itself derived from the old Slavic male name Ljubovid, the one of a lovely appearance. The name Ljubok, he claimed, was actually a hybrid of German and Slovene and derived from the same personal name. The symbol of the city is the Ljubljana dragon. It is depicted on the top of the tower of Ljubljana Castle. It symbolizes power, courage, and greatness. Its territory has been part of many different states: the Roman Empire, the Byzantine Empire, the Carolingian Empire, the Holy Roman Empire, the Kingdom of Hungary, the Republic of Venice, the Illyrian provinces of Napoleon's First French Empire, the Austrian Empire, and the Austro-Hungarian Empire. In October 1918, the Slovenes co-founded the state of Slovenes, Croats, and Serbs. In December 1918, they merged with the Kingdom of Serbia into the Kingdom of Yugoslavia. During World War II, Germany, Italy, and Hungary occupied and annexed Slovenia, with a tiny area transferred to Croatia, a Nazi puppet state at that time. In 1945, it became a founding member of Yugoslavia. Post-war, Yugoslavia was allied with the Eastern Bloc, but after the Tito-Stalin split of 1948, it never subscribed to the Warsaw Pact. And in 1961, it became one of the founders of the Non-Aligned Movement. In June 1991, Slovenia became the first republic to split from Yugoslavia and become an independent sovereign state. Slovenia is a developed country, with a high-income economy ranking highly in the Human Development Index. It is a member of the United Nations, the European Union, the Eurozone, the Schengen Area, the OSCE, the OECD, the Council of Europe, and NATO. Slovenia's name means the land of the Slovenes in Slovene and other South Slavic languages. It is thus a cognate of the words Slavonia, Slovakia, and Slavia. The reconstructed autonym asterisk Slavnin is usually derived from the word Slovo, word, originally denoting people who speak the same language, people who understand each other. The modern Slovene state originates from the Slovene National Liberation Committee, SNOS, held on February 1944. They officially named the state as Federal Slovenia, Federalna Slovenija, a unit within the Yugoslav Federation. On February 20, 1946, Federal Slovenia was renamed the People's Republic of Slovenia, Ljudska Republika Slovenija. It retained this name until April 9, 1963, when its name was changed again, this time to the Socialist Republic of Slovenia, Slovene, Socialistična Republika Slovenija. On March 8, 1990, SR Slovenia removed the prefix socialist from its name, becoming the Republic of Slovenia. It remained a part of the SFRY until June 25, 1991.
And now, let's go to our next destination, the magical Bled Lake. Welcome to Bled, the Royal Lake.
Bled is a town on Lake Bled in the Upper Carniolan region of northwestern Slovenia.
It is the administrative seat of the municipality of Bled.
It is most notable as a popular tourist destination in the Upper Carniola region and in Slovenia as whole, attracting visitors from abroad too.
The town was first attested in written sources as Wales in 1004. The German name of the town, Velds, was either borrowed from Old Slovene Veld before AD 800 or is derived from the same pre-Slavic source as the Slovene name.
The etymology of the name is unknown, and it is believed to be of pre-Slavic origin. Bled is located on the southern foot of the Karawanks mountain range near the border with Austria, about 50 kilometers, 31 miles, northwest of the national capital of Ljubljana.
A number of rises, Grad 599 meters, Strasse 646 meters, Kozarka 558 meters, Ostnica 756 meters, and Ravnica 729 meters, separate the localities of Bled around the lake, the former villages of Grad, Mlino, Resica, Zagorish, and Zelis. South of Lake Bled are the densely forested Poklajica and Jlavica plateaus in the easternmost parts of the Julian Alps, where the Sava Bohinjka River and the parallel Bohinj Railway lead to the Bohinj Basin, Lake Bohinj, and the Triglav Massif.
The lake is 2.12 kilometers, 1.32 miles, long and 0.5 to 1 kilometer, 0.31 to 0.62 miles, wide.
In summer, the surface water reaches 25 degrees Celsius, 77 degrees Fahrenheit, and retains a temperature up to 18 degrees Celsius, 64 degrees Fahrenheit, until autumn. As such, it is suitable for swimming.
During colder winters, the entire lake freezes and can be used for ice skating.
The island can then be reached on foot. There is a thermal spring, 23 degrees Celsius or 73 degrees Fahrenheit, near the lake, next to the Bled Fault. Its water is used in indoor pools and two hotels. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to leave a like and to subscribe to my channel.